Are you guys buying the buying season 10?
I'm buying season
10. I went to the World Cup, so I'm getting it for free.
You're giving one for free?
Yeah, because I went to the World Cup and you get yours for free if you go.
You get what?
You get season 10 for free if you went to the World Cup.
Oh, yeah, I know.
I'm kidding, I didn't go to the World Cup. The World Cup's trash. I don't even play Fortnite anymore. I mean, I do, but I started playing today. I really... Are you guys on Apex right now?
Yeah, I'm Do I know them?
No, I have 3 kills and my team has like 2. I remember last time I was on Apex. Are you sure? Because my server, my brother's playing Fortnite right now, and I just got off.
Hey,
I got ketchup too much. Well, mine are still up. I'll call right now. I have so much money and crap in GTA. Get her clapping, people. I'm not even lying.
Can I keep this? Huh?
I am on.
Okay.
Get on GTA? I'm not really feeling the GTA right now. Bro, look, I have everything in GTA right now, and I only grind for stuff I don't have. Alright, maybe. I got 20 mil in a day, and I spent it all on guns and crap. Let's go, baby. This guy's amazing. Bro, me and this kid have 5 kills combined. We're smacking kids right now. Alright, bought a house. I have like a lot of houses. I have everything. You know what I mean. Yeah, if they added that feature in, you know, I would. Like if you, I have the master penthouse and everything. Yeah, I already seen it. Alright, I get a free skin because I have the Rest Lord. I'm not done, I'm still in the match. There's 13 people left. I'm still in the match. Wait, are y'all playing GTA right now? Good. Phoenix kick here. Take this clip and send it to my YouTube. We're about to win this game. I have 7 kills and he has like 8. Bro, I've been carrying this kid though for a while. For a minute.
Going to the party.